played in deep. And then it means Palmer and Chunga are both playing as heads behind Matthew Wells. Well, that means that Aaron Gunnison.
Whittingham plays a good ball forward to Hoylett near side. He juggles it on his head. Level with the edge of the area. Plays it infield. Shot coming in from Pilkington is blocked. And that's a second goal. And it's Hoylett who's got it.
It's a halfway inside their own half. Manga heads it forward. Bamba wins it. Plays it wide to Mendes Lang, corner of the area. Gets the crossing. Hoylett with the volley and scores. He plays it away towards the near side. Bennett getting it forward to Hoylett. Infield to Tomlin. Hoylett has it. Chance here for the shot. Coming in. Oh, what a goal from Hoylett. 2-1.
Simple, precise build-up from Cardiff City.
High down centre field. Headed on by Bryson. Hoylett going forward, tries the shot. What a goal from Junior Hoylett. 2-0 to Cardiff City.
Well, he set this game alight, doesn't he, Junior Hoylett?
To another level this year as Hoylett dispossesses the Millwall defender. It's 2 against 3. Hoylett drives inside, looks for the shot, puts it on goal. It's 1-0 to Cardiff City. Junior Hoylett, a goal all of his own making. He won possession. He goes to celebrate in front of the Coldplay Lane end. Junior Hoylett, perhaps incensed by that foul initially on